with the reversal.
Well, that rocked her all right.
You're right about that. She don't know where she's at right now. Oh, out of nowhere.
Well, she's in a bad way now. Give us your thoughts about Alicia Fox.
Well, I don't think it's a shock to see her doing so well for herself, but she's going to have to stay sharp. The competition in the Divas division is fierce right now.
Turning it around, it's Alicia Fox with the reversal.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, what a strike. Ooh, it's placed in matter of opponent was strategic and precise.
Man, that had to hurt.
Thinking to avoid that.
I think I saw it too flat.
By Alicia Fox.
Not today, too fast.
You know, guys, I'm a little shocked at how unpredictable Alicia Fox has become in recent years.
I don't know why you're so shocked, Michael. Alicia Fox has been pulling fast ones on the entire locker room ever since Short.
It's all academic from here.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Amazing display of resiliency.
We're seeing two outstanding.
Incredible counter. She's tough, too.
What a shot. If you take any more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag.
Turning it around, it's Alicia Fox with the reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
And a kick out. And that's all that matters. This match continues. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, she does it again.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
And there's a bone-crunching drop.
Alicia Fox has been one step ahead thus far.
Keeping your opponent off balance. When I see movement like that, I think of WWE Hall of Famers like Rockus.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Amazing.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one. Great counter. Oh, hey, nice reversal.
Alicia Fox is one of the most beautiful divas in WWE. When that bell sounds,
what a move! What a smart move! Has found an answer here. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Great reversal.
Not today, too fast.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your leg?
Covers. One. And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
It appears that part of the game plan heading into this match was to attack the back.
Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all in one motion.
Avoid that.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
And into the cover. And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
She drops her with a fierce takedown.
You don't want to get in this diva's
great counter.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Makes the call.
One, two.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
Ooh, face first.
She's still competing is miraculous. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Oh, they're taking it risk here.
That's how you win matches. And she's rolling.
This could end it in a hurry.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
The shoulders are down.
And she kicks out.
She's not just beautiful, she's tough too. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Those moves sap the strength right out of you. Oh, this isn't good.
You made a good point about Alicia Fox earlier, John. I guess we should have known something wasn't right when the wedding...
Oh, she's tapping! I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. I can't believe what we saw in that match. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
Here's your winner, the Phenomenal One, Jean Grey.
Took on some damage there, but was